The following UW 360 story is made possible by the generous support of UW Medicine Neurosciences Institute, a leader in providing expert care for neurological conditions, discovering novel treatments, and spearheading education of future clinicians. More at uwmedicine.org/NSI.
May 5th, 2009. Apparently, and I'm just telling you this based on what my husband told me because I don't remember.
Denise Moss still fights back tears when she talks about the blood vessel that ruptured in her brain. She was home alone, caring for her young daughters, when a family member found her unconscious on the floor. She does remember waking up in the hospital. That's when she learned she'd underwent a 12-hour surgery because she'd been born with an arteriovenous malformation, or an AVM. It's a tangle of blood vessels in the brain, and they ruptured, causing a stroke.
Waking up in the rehab section, and my husband, you know, handing me a mirror and me saying, "Can I see the back of my head? Oh my gosh, you know," and I just went through all of that. What happened to me?
But Denise made a complete recovery, one of thousands of patients of the UW Medicine's Neurosciences Institute.
I tell people all of the time that I feel so blessed to live here and have Harborview, because without Harborview, I really don't think I'd be here.
In the Neurosciences Institute, we see everything from the patient perspective. We see it from the human side. What do patients want? They want the most cutting edge care that they can get in the world. They want to know that they're coming to UW to get the best in the world.
The brain is unquestionably the body's most mysterious organ. It's the only organ in our bodies whose primary function, memory, thinking, feeling, personality, those things we simply don't understand. To be able to care for patients that have neurologic disorders is the most challenging thing that medicine has undertaken. And I feel that every day.
Some patients, like Denise, are treated for strokes.
Knock, knock.
Others come for treatment of other neurological disorders, including Parkinson's, multiple sclerosis, epilepsy, or headaches. The Institute's work also attracts residents from all over the country, including Chiba Ene, who loves the balance of research and clinical practice.
There are very few programs in the country that offer what UW offers. One of the biggest factors for me was research.
Okay. I want you to close your eyes.
We take research that like we discover in the laboratories and bring it to their bedside so that they know, you know, I'm going to get the best in the world right here in Seattle, Washington.
Patients like Denise Moss are forever grateful for that expertise.
I look in the mirror and I think about it every day, but in a good way. I think about it how life is short and I don't take anything for granted.